the thing is, as I say, we've all tried karaoke, and the reality is, I've tried it, but I know I'm rubbish. I am the worst singer in the world. And I got put in this horrible situation a couple of years ago when I went to Liverpool to watch Liverpool play against Arsenal with my mates. We'd gone for a few drinks after. There's a pub in Liverpool called the Big House. It's right by the Adelphi Hotel. In Liverpool, on a Sunday, it's karaoke city. And I'm talking proper karaoke. I'm talking people plan this all week. They practice. They come out in the suit. They don't just turn up and say, oh, I'll have a go. No, no, they phone ahead. They get booked up. I walked in, we'd had a few drinks. I got to the bar. Somebody obviously thought, oh, there's that John Bishop, that comedian. Somewhere between there's John Bishop, that comedian. That got changed to the man running the karaoke to there's John Bishop, that all-round entertainer. Because he just said, do you want to get on stage? I said, look, it's not really for me. He said, oh, come on, come on, can you sing? I said, well, yeah, of course I can sing. He said, right, you're on. He called me name out. There was a bit of a cheer. I walked onto the stage. It was just full of anticipation. All these people looking at me, I thought, Jesus. They have no idea what's coming next. So, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to play my ace card, because I've seen X Factor. I've seen Britain's Got Talent. I know how to play this card. I said, look, I wasn't really expecting to be here tonight. I normally come with me nan. We like to sit over there, me and me nan, and watch the karaoke. She loves the karaoke, me nan. She's always loved the karaoke. I said tonight was going to be my night, I was going to do it, but she hasn't made it. I mean, I know she's here, I can feel she's here. And, and tonight's just part of my journey, because I want to sing for me now. And you could see everyone go, oh, God, that's me. Just give him the nod, he pressed the button, I went, now, the end is near. And for about a minute and a half, people going. And it sunk in that I was actually shit. And honest to God, I've never seen a crowd say, and they all went, you're shit. Get off you, you're shit. All of a sudden, I forgot I was an all-round entertainer. I was back to being a comedian. I was going, hey, look, I'm shit. Look at your end of it. Hey, hey, you can all piss off. I mean, Nan said you can piss off. Stage, the fella running the karaoke, he said, what are you doing? He said, I thought you said you could sing. I said, I can run, it doesn't mean I'm fast.